pretty easy to judge.
Kovacic able to land that right hand straight up the middle, but he has a very tough head as well. Jabbing to the body. Helenius comes back with a nice 1-2.
Right.
And a hard right hand and another hard right hand.
But you notice he doesn't follow it up with anything else. He doesn't go to a left hook after that.
Oh, he got caught too.
Both of them got caught.
They're both drilling each other. You rarely see Kovacic take a backward step. Helenius definitely drove him backwards there.
He's such a big guy. He's
coming up quick, fast.
Yeah, he's got it all.
Round power.
Ooh.
And we'll see if Helenius.
Oh!
Kovacic must roll the slip. Went down. I don't know. They were exchanging punches. Take another look at that. You were wondering, Joe, if he got hit and then went down.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Helenius puts Kovacic down.
That's why I said he got hurt in that corner there. He's hurt now. His legs are
still hurt.
Wobbly.
Helenius able to change the equation. Right hand again.
Oh.
Kovacic is wobbled. In comes Helenius. Nordic Nightmare is drilling Kovacic. Kovacic rocked again. Clean headshots.
Oh, boy.
Left and right. David Fields taking a close look. Helenius pressing the advantage.
Now,
and it's over. A shocker. Robert Helenius has stopped.